I did also realize, so I was trying to grind these missions for the jewel pool to get the different outfits that were in visuals. But I also came to realize that Samurai and Noble White hooded, as well as all these other hood ones, are just existing outfits with the hood up, just like it is when you go into Brain Drive. And the nobility is basically an outfit that looks, I'd say, kind of like in Yuito style, but like Satori over here. It's yellow and black, or has a lot of yellow into it. And that's basically what all the newer ones that aren't hooded for every character is. So, at the very least, I don't care to grind for that. I basically saved and reloaded and bought a couple of them, and none of them jumped out to me as really liking them. So, at the very least, it means I don't have to do it.
Seems like he's all
which
fine.
Saves me a lot so of time. Ready to talk. If I liked how they looked, or they were more dynamic, or varied for different people a bit more, I'd be more interested.
I get the basic idea. The expansion of the Kunai.
But at the very least, I'm glad, because
you did a good job gathering
those jewel pot little things are stupid to get. What's going on again?
If we let them be, they'll just send someone else after us, and then civilians could end up getting hurt. Do you have any idea how to stop them?
Well, I do have one idea.
Togetsu's evil, Seren's evil, Soho's evil.
Control computer. The Red Strings research, execution of the plan, that's all Babe.
So you're saying if we can shut Babe down, that will stop Togetsu's plans. All right, you're the ones best suited to make a decision with the information we have, so I'll follow your lead. I'll leave Togetsu to you, but if there's anything I can do, let me know.
Could you act as a go-between for the new Himuka government and the Seiron provisional government for us?
The new, Himuka government is not in a state of confusion.
Resolving that could restrict Togetsu's movements.
So you want me to get the governments to agree to a ceasefire?
If you can fan the underlying insecurity and suspicions the politicians have for Togetsu well enough,
fucking fireworks. Say yes.
Right, I'll give it a shot. I'm not a politician, though, so I don't know if they'll listen to me. I'll use my influence as a regiment commander the best I can. I'll get ready for negotiations right away.
Fubuki, don't get yourself into trouble.
You too, sis. Take care of them.
Yeah, I can't help it.
I think we're safe leaving Suo and Seiron to Major General Fubuki.
So, we're infiltrating Togetsu. What's our battle plan?
Kagero and Kyoka have useful information on the area. We should use it to make a plan.
Oh, sorry. Do you mind if I leave that to you, Major? Yuito, I want to talk to you before you go to Togetsu.
Okay. What is it?
You don't know?
Oh, it's gonna be interesting.
Hey, how about we
hopefully
go
my dog doesn't start barking in the middle of it, see. But I can't help it because there are fireworks going off.
Come when you have the time.
Because neighbors suck.
Kagero?
Sorry, I'll be right back. I'll leave the strategizing to you.
This is gonna be an interesting conversation. Because I know what Kagero wants to talk about.
Everyone, there's something I have to tell you.
Oh, Kasane might drop it here.
This is about Kagero, right? We should listen.
Of course I cut away, because you're going with Yuito.
Kagero wants to talk. I bet it's about...
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I think it's best to wait until I hear him
out
first.
I think I forgot to add... Yeah, there's something I think I forgot. Yeah, I forgot to do that. Whoops. I typed it, but I did not change this part. Scarlet Nexus. Yes. Yuito EX background 5. Changed other things. I did not change the stream info. Scarlet Nexus. Oh, come on. Actually change the Scarlet Nexus, please. Scarlet Nexus and... spoilers I don't care about because I've already done it. New game plus. Done. Okay. Now that I remembered to actually change the game title. Okay. So, Kairo, how you been? Been with Kasane? Okay, this one's actually gonna be a rough fight then. I'm realizing that now. Cause I do not have anyone with me. I'm in SAS, I have. Which is kinda rough. Oh, come on.
Keep it up. Come on. Here we go. Come on.
Dodge its own circle and... I don't think any of you can light me on fire. Grabbing that. And going up. Really? Okay. This is gonna be super interesting. I don't think I've said what I know about Kagura. In previous parts. Yeah, let's save. Cause this fight actually might be kind of rough. Goal is gonna be getting through phase 10 today. I can't remember how long this phase is. Then phase 11 and 12 over the next couple weeks.
You came.
Granted, this one's short. I may start 11 and get that one done too.
What did you want to tell me? It's about your father, Chairman Joe Sumeragi. You know that Kasane didn't kill him.
Yes.
I was the one who killed the chairman.
Mm-hmm.
It was you?
That's
yep.
Right. I killed him. I'm sorry I didn't tell you until now.
Why? Why would you do that? How could you kill my father? Answer me!
I had no hatred for the chairman. It was for myself. I guess self-defense is a better word for it. I mean, my power is perfect for assassination. I'm sort of in charge of that kind of work.
Oh, right.
Tell me everything.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm telling you because I feel bad. I know you can't forgive me, of course. So what do you want me to do? you tell me to leave, I'll go.
So that's how you want to do this?
Yes, it is. That's the kind of guy I am, after all.
Fine. You have your ways of doing things, and I have mine.
You tell you really aren't.
Oh, so that's how it is. You don't really want to do this now, do you, kid?
A vengeful type.
You really want to fight?
Fight me, Kagero. Don't think I'm playing around.
You won't get that shot you want. Luckily, Kagero's still semi-visible.
Show me what you got.
Get ready.
That was close.
You won't get away from me. Get ready.
Oh, this is actually going much easier than I thought it would. I don't even think it's a level thing. I just think it's... He's getting a lot more stun lock than I expected. Shit, I lost him. Lost him. Where is he? Shit. Yeah, it might be a level. I was having more difficulty with some other ones, so. Shit, don't lose him, don't lose him! Smack him, damn it. Oh, he's also on drive. Yeah, no, don't let up, don't let. There, okay. Kagero, maybe I should change your plugins. You just seems out of character for you, Ito.
How are you stronger?
You'll pay for what you did.
This really actually feels out of character for you, Ito.
Can't go out like this. Time out, Yuito, okay? I know you want to kill me, but wait a sec. If I die now, the 2,000 years of things I did for her will all be for nothing.
About time you told me the truth, Kagero.
Okay. So you're just pushing it.
What? You knew.
I knew you wouldn't tell me the truth if I didn't do this. And I did actually want to beat you up.
You serious? Boy, do I look dumb right now.
You'll tell me the truth now, won't you?
Yeah.
Yuito, Kagero.
Don.
Did we interrupt you?
Kagero, let me see your wounds. I'll try to fix you up.
Thanks, Sugumi.
Did everyone hear that? About my father?
Well, yeah, Kasane already knew.
Are you alright?
I guess so. For now. Please, tell me what happened to him.
Right. Where to begin?
Kagero, this is just a conjecture on my part. But wasn't it orders from Togetsu?
It was indeed. I'm an assassin sent on a mission from Togetsu to infiltrate Suo.
I see. So you weren't hired by the Seiron government.
It seems Chairman Sumeragi was more distrustful of Togetsu than the former chairman. They considered him a threat.
So you assassinated him for Togetsu?
If I wanted to crush Togetsu's plans, Babe's plans. I couldn't be seen as a troublemaker, so it was self-defense. Had I done a little better, though, I could have fooled them and gotten by not having to assassinate anyone. Look, I'm really sorry about Chairman Sumeragi. If you tell me to face the consequences, I will. But first,
I want to finish dealing with Togetsu. I know that's asking a lot, but please.
I'm under the impression that Chairman Sumeragi wasn't as great a person.
I suppose I have to tell you. I have a family I left on the moon. A wife and a daughter. I first met my wife when we were getting ready to emigrate to Earth and had our daughter. If emigration no longer happens, my daughter no longer exists. I won't let that happen. That's why I have to do everything I can to stop them from using the red strings.
It was all to protect your daughter.
This was 2,000 years ago. She's been dead a long time, so I'm sure you think it all sounds silly. But I don't want my family, my daughter's existence, to be erased.
If your family is so important to you, why did you leave them on the moon? You could have just brought them to Earth with you.
I could have if I was a normal colonist, but that wasn't the case. I was an agent placed among the colonists. My job was to make the redevelopment of Earth fail.
What?
The moon spent 1,000 years fixing the Earth's environment. To sabotage it when it was almost finished.
Did things change on the moon? If my memory serves me correctly, I heard that something flew in from outer space.
You don't know? It's kind of a long story, but I'll tell you what happened 2,000 years ago. It was when Yakumo Sumeragi and the colonists immigrated to Earth. A comet passed close by the moon. The comet left behind the unknown substance called other particles in space. Gravity then began pulling those particles down to Earth and the moon. Earth was still mostly unpopulated, so the effects were unknown, but the moon began to have cases of people turning into monsters.
Monsters? Do you mean...
others?
Yes. Metamorphosis. If a living creature comes into contact with the other particles, they change into aberrations.
So the others we're seeing are more than likely people on Earth who've got changed by the particles.
If that were sabotaged, we could stop the other particles.
Or people from the moon.
Basically, that was the moon faction's plan. And I was an agent who had been given secret orders to carry it out.
Yakumo Sumeragi and the rest of the colonists were already on Earth. You were just gonna leave them to die?
It's terrible, I know. But people like Yakumo resisted the moon's wishes, and the plan ended in failure. So the moon put Plan B into action. They pushed the other particles toward Earth, surrounding it, and making it so we couldn't return home.
Other particles surrounding Earth. The extinction belt. I think it's safe to say that the moon's space technology is far ahead of ours.
The moon was overpopulated at the time, and I heard most of the people went to Earth. It was probably a plan to reduce the population.
I was cut off from
almost
the moon,
like a calling of sorts.
Staying on Earth was the only option. I don't know what happened on the moon after that.
The metamorphosis might have spread. More people like my sister.
Even so, I believed that my family was safe, and joined Togetsu so I could return to the moon. I went in and out of cold sleep many times, trading off with comrades as we searched for a way to break through the extinction belt. But after several awakenings, I realized Togetsu had changed their plans. There was just no way I could allow them to reset history. That's why becoming a traitor was the path I chose.
I understand. My father wasn't perfect. He would often make mistakes, especially when it came to how he led the government. But he was family, the only father I had. I just can't forgive you for killing him. But it's because of that. I understand your desire to protect your family. So let's stop Togetsu together. I will always resent you. But I think I can stand up to them with you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I might have done something distasteful to further my goal, if I had taken a wrong turn somewhere as well. So, I think I understand a little bit of your actions.
You know, you're much more mature than I am. Or maybe I'm just too immature.
I guess in the end, I made you decide after all. So lame. Let me help you stop Togetsu.
Are you finished?
Kasane, I caused you so much trouble. I'm sorry.
Stop. Is this the first time you apologize for framing her for murder?
Kasane, I thought you were the one who killed my father. I'm sorry I doubted you.
It's just as much my fault for not saying anything. When I wanted to kill you, I thought that having you hate me would keep me focused on the task.
I guess that makes sense.
So, you don't have to apologize.
Yeah, okay. That's enough talk for now, then. I'm sure you all have your own questions. Even I don't understand what's going on. But we have to work together and focus on what needs to be done.
If that is your decision, I don't think we have anything else left to say.
All right. So our main mission is to go to Togetsu as soon as we can and stop Babe.
Mm-hmm. What do you think of using my power to make everyone invisible in order to infiltrate it?
We should probably assume that Kagero and I are both known traitors by now.
We don't have time to dwell on it. It's dangerous. But I believe Kagero's plan has potential.
Togetsu probably doesn't expect an attack from such a small force. Let's consider it a sneak attack.
Okay, let's do it. First, we'll climb Hino Mountain and get close to Togetsu.
Darn, no friggin' fast roll for that, is there? No, wait, there might be. Around Togetsu. Perfect. Satori? Ooh. Grab this. Do a save now that we're done with our internal squabble. Yeah, so Kagero essentially kills the chairman, frames Kasane for the murder, and then shows up to Kasane to say, let's work together, and she kind of just goes with it. Okay. I don't even think I have you on here right now. Wait, I might. I do. I thought I could have sworn I took you off. Though maybe it reset it. The ones I didn't originally have on there. Now it's actually working. So maybe I just need to up Kyoko's, because I thought I activated hers and it just never did anything before. Now it actually looks like it's doing something. What? Oh. Clairvoyance, please.
Leave it to me.
Anymore? Yes, okay. Can we get on track? No, not that kind. I can hit it. Sometimes when there are multiple things, it just makes it worse. Like, Asami's mindset for basically everything is related to her sister, so if it was to help protect, save, avenge, Asami was down for it. I know the two, Kasane's definitely more vengeful than you can tell.
We have the same power. Use it.
Conclusion and accidental meeting. A lot of this will probably be the same going forward for what Kasane's side of this is as well.
Kagero, are you ready?
An earthquake.
This shaking. It's similar to the big earthquake at Kunad Highway.
We're gonna get a nice giant other boss to face right now.
I think it's over.
Is everyone okay? The Kunad Gate just briefly put out some strange numbers.
An earthquake-type shaking was felt all across New Himuka. It wasn't too severe, so there shouldn't be too much damage.
We're fine here.
There was wasn't no too severe. Damage. I think that was pretty major.
It must have been caused by the Kunad Gate.
Hey, Togetsu is doing all kinds of research on it too, right?
Yes.
Maybe they'll have a way to close it?
We should dig up as much useful information as we can.
Or a hint?
Yuito, how's your head? Do you feel anything weird about your power? Any abnormalities?
Huh? No, not really. My head hasn't hurt at all since everyone gave me my memory back. Why?
That's good then. When we were fighting,
Yuito's brain is a time paradox.
It was like your power was spilling over. You might have just been excited. Does that kind of thing happen to you?
It is true that powers are affected by emotions. However, if that was not the case...
There is a theory that it is a sign of decaying mental abilities. Apparently, when abilities are about to disappear, they become strangely more powerful.
So you're saying my powers are going to go away?
Apparently, it's been observed in rare cases along with the aging of the brain. It shouldn't be happening to you now.
Yes, that's true. However, his brain has suffered quite a bit of damage.
I also used to be a dud, so it might be different from a normal human brain, too.
What? You were a dud?
Oh, right. I didn't tell you guys yet.
You became a psionic from an experiment when you were a kid? I can't believe you were a dud.
Do you know how long my power will last? Will it disappear today or tomorrow?
It's not that sudden. But there haven't been many cases, so I can't say for sure. We're not sure that's what it is anyway. This is all just an assumption.
I know that. If it's not going to be sudden, I won't think about it for now.
Sorry for adding to your worries. Don't get too caught up about it.
It's okay. I didn't realize it myself, so I'm glad you said something.
Okay.
Anyway, we should start watching our surroundings. We're near Togetsu.
Time to turn invisible. You ready?
Yes.
Oddly cheery for the start of an infiltration mission into an evil organization. Wait, what? Oh, memory damage. How do we... Game is also leveled. Did I gain enough? No. That one level I got is... Jack.
Are you really feeling alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. My power apparently won't go away too soon. So we just have to see what happens.
Okay. Just don't push yourself too hard.
Don't worry about it, it's fine, until it won't be.
It's tough to keep this up with this many people.
There's not much security inside, just like we thought.
All right, we'll go straight to Babe.
Look out!
Damn. Hey, there's one.
Here they come, the Togetsu design children.
Looks like they were expecting us.
We have to break through.
How? We're surrounded.
You fight. Good lord.
If we run now, there will be even more security next time.
I'll use teleportation.
Not with this many people. We don't know the layout inside, Babe.
I know the location, and we have to take our chances. Kasane is right. We may not have another opportunity. If we get close to Babe, they'll have to take precautions. So why don't we just take the risk?
I trust you.
Let's get this done.
Luca, do it!
Here we go!
Find odd that being surrounded matters when they're literally all powered people. But okay. Oh, this actually might be closer than I thought.
This is
maybe not.
The entrance to Babe.
Good. It worked.
Nice. I might be confusing two things.
Maybe you should rest a little.
No, I appreciate the concern, but I don't think we have that kind of time.
Huh? Yeah, no.
Why?
Hey, Haruka! Wataru!
Damn.
Signet has been cut off.
I don't know why there are others here, but we're better off than before.
Yeah, there's not too many. Let's take them out.
No, that's not true. Yeah, I'm aware of this.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attack.
Come on,
I made it. Hey, Luca.
Yeah.
The shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
Shit! Come on, break off.
I sense no others around us.
This is bad. I never thought they'd toss a bunch of others around inside the Babe building.
You didn't know? Wait, what do you mean, toss? Do you mean they caught others and brought them here? Or maybe they know how to metamorphose, like Suo?
Togetsu possesses the other particles. They used them to make others. This is the first time I've seen them used like this, though.
The others were born here by placing live creatures in contact with the other particles.
Should we keep going this way if we want to shut down Babe?
I don't have the blueprints to the building, though it looks like the command center is as far inside as you can go.
The terminal that tried to take control of Yuito only connects to the superficial information on Babe.
All right, let's just keep going.
This place is bigger than it looks on the outside. Yeah, decently stocked on stuff. That's just because you haven't separated yet. I think that's because you haven't separated, because the other doppels will just break apart. Is a salt thing. So that's that trophy. Let's do this. Come on. Fuck! Stop being assholes. Faster. Right. These things. No. Wonder if the enemy variety is gonna be the same. I honestly can't tell. It seems similar, but I also think Doppel showed up later. Oh god, these guys. I need...
I'll buy you a soda later.
Yoink. Yeah, Arashi's kind of feels necessary.
Do it.
For at least that type. So they'll go into hiding the second they spy.
I'm using this, Arashi.
Shit.
Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Here we go.
There it goes. Wait for that to get fully up, because I see another one up there. Oh, another couple. Because otherwise they do shit like that.
I'll hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
I can do this.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot. Here we go.
That Kasane that broke it, or the other? It looked like the other perky. Pop out. Thank you. Now you don't got an option. Come on. Refresh.
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
Okay. Say anything, this section is probably the least interesting visually. Cause this is all it is. Do this. Or I fuck up completely. Do this. And... hyper. while the other one in the room.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Shit. Maybe that.
We're gonna do this.
It was thanks to my power.
Are you okay?
You saved me.
Fucking hell.
I'm with you.
I can hit it.
Lord, that was sweet. Wish you had that range when I'm actually fighting with you. Pop out. Thank you. Fucking jack in the box.
There must be a weak spot.
What is that rumbling? Good lord, the vibration did not stop. Teleportation.
You can do it.
Just a lot of reuse of assets and similar stuff. Repeat. Times kind of a million. Ooh, shit.
I'll buy you a soda later. Get down. Give it everything you've got. Leave it to me.
That was a great attack.
More.
Now you.
Yeah.
You got the hang of this.
Yeah, too. It's either Kagura or Arashi's that are the only ones that sort of capable of dealing with this. She didn't attack, like, immediately put them into an L2. A lot of side stuff for items that I think I'm not gonna try for going forward. It was sort of necessary during my first playthrough, of course, but I'm hoping I should have enough from that playthrough that I don't need to do them here.
Seems like your knowledge of my power is quite shallow. Destroy the control device. If you use electrokinesis to apply high voltage, it should be easy.
My turn!
There's a lot of side nooks and crannies. Some have fights in them, some do not. Like, if they're on the pathway like that, I'll try to grab it. If I don't already have max. But. I mean, stuff that isn't required. Doesn't feel necessary. If there is, usually the things I would need to grind for item-wise would be for gifts. More so,